Hello, today in Electrical Engineering in 5 minutes I will show you how to check this motor, this three-phase asynchronous motor with only a multimeter. And attention, working with current and high voltage is very dangerous, so don't try this at home. The first test is the ground test. The ground test is between the body. For example, here this screw of this body and this connection of the motor coil. And the resistor must be infinitive. Okay, this is the ground test. And the next thing of the ground test is the screw inside the motor for the protected earth. Must be zero. Okay, this is good. Okay, then first test passed. The next test is is every resistor of these three curls has the same resistor. And then I go from V2 to V1, and here we have 49 ohm. Okay, then from W1 to W2, and the resistor is 49 ohm. Okay, and then from U1 to U2, 49 ohm. Okay, this test passed. Okay, the next test, the last test is there a short circuit between one curl to another curl? So I go from here, from V2 to W1 to V1. Okay, there must be 49 ohm. That is exactly. Then to U2, there must be zero. From there must be infinity. From W2 infinity, here infinity. Okay, then the next one. From W1 to all the others must be infinitive, except W2, there must be 49. Okay, U1 infinity, V1 infinity. Okay, then the next one, U2 to the others, infinity, here 49, okay, and here W2, infinity, okay, then V1 to V2, here must be the 49, yes, infinity, okay, then W2, infinity, here 49, okay, infinity. Okay, and the last one, U2, W2, infinity, here 49, okay, here infinity. Okay, that was the third test passed. Okay, so you can say this motor is available to connect to the okay, now you can say this motor is not broken, and yes, that's it is. Okay, so if you enjoy this video, so please thumb up, and here you can subscribe to this channel, and here there are other videos. For example, you can watch, and now I wish you a good day.